With the traditional fitting mask from Leon Paul, because of the extra metalwork that goes in the top, sometimes people find it a little bit tight between the top of the crown of the head and the chin. So to rectify this problem, what you can do is elongate the face part of the mask, which will give you more space in the chin. So to do this, put it down on the floor, use your knee, and then apply quite a lot of pressure across the rubber ring of the mask, and do this on both sides. And what this will do is it squeezes the face piece so that it's actually longer. Then afterwards, you may have inadvertently squished in the sides of the mask, and this is independent from the faceplate. So what you can do is then just stretch that out a little bit, which will give you more room to get your head inside the mask and make sure that it fits comfortably between the chin and the crown.